snap. Step back, throws, pass, intercepted. Picked off by Ciante Evans, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. It's a pick six for Ciante.
Wide receiver, it's second down 15. Richford and Randy Gregory breathing down his neck, and Ciante Evans has two interceptions tonight. Has three interceptions this season already.
And he did that one with his brains.
Giving the ball back over to the Cornhuskers.
I'm so impressed with Ciante Evans as a ball player. The way they move him around, he plays corner, he plays nickel back inside.
That ties Stanley Jean Baptiste for the team high in interceptions with four. An exceptional starting field position.
Four interceptions, he has 11 tackles for loss, three sacks, 39 tackles.
Here comes the blitz. Hillhouse dropped all the way back outside the 20.
True freshman from Kansas City.
And some pressure. The blitz gets to him back at the 20-yard line. Evans.
Stand back to Gabbert. Takes a hit off the roll himself. He gets stood up and not get in. And it's fourth and goal.
Four-man rush, swinging to the sideline.